Your ankle eversions. So just gonna get a split stance, both feet facing straight ahead. If I'm working on the right ankle, I'm gonna bend the left knee, and all I'm gonna do is tilt that ankle into the ground, like I'm almost trying to get that bony prominence to touch the floor. While I'm doing these, I wanna pick a target straight ahead, keep my eyes on that target, so I'm feeling the stretch in the ankle rather than watching the ankle. And that's our ankle eversions.